For some Kenyan communities, cattle can provide their only source of income. When famine struck her region, Wairimu preferred to use the food aid she received to keep her cows alive than to eat it herself. Practical Action has provided her and her community with vaccinations and feed for her animals, and now food aid goes to the people that really need it.